Welcome to Imperial CAD system. In this video we see what does command junction do in CATIA V5 surface modeling. See, junction command we can see here in BAW templates. In my last video I have explained diabolo option. Now in this video I will show you how to use this option junction and what does it show. As I already told you in my last video, this BAW templates commands generates the output such that if we want to generate the same output, we want to use a more number of commands, two or more number of commands. With these options, it generates a single output. Junction, so it joins a number of profiles. For this option, I go for a planes first. I take offset planes. On all four sides. And create profiles by selecting these planes. Go to sketch, open profiles, create open profiles. I take one arc. And on this plane, I go for line profile. Then this profile, another arc of different size, different radius. Then this profile, on this plane another profile, line profile. See, what does junction do means it generates a surface by connecting all these four planes, so that it generates output which has a four ways, a surface which has a four ways. Simple option. Go for junction. Profile 1, 2, 3, 4. Go for OK. Simply by selecting profile, see, the output will not be, we won't get a correct output, perfect output. See here, it's not in a proper way. So as there is endpoint here and there is no endpoint or point on this profile, so starting from this point directly connected to this the next endpoint, edge point. So in that case, create a point on this profile so that it will connect to this profile. For that, just double click on that coupling points, right click, create point. Then again right click, create point. See here, now I show preview. See this, it is connected to this point. Now as there is no point to this side, it is this edge point directly connected over here. So now right click, create point. See preview. In the same way you have to do on this side also. Create point this side. Since this is the output it generates, a single output with junction. So instead of using this junction to generate this output, without using junction to generate this, I delete this. Go to multi section. Without junction I am showing, you won't get exact the same output with the other options. See, go for multi section surface. First connect these two profiles. Preview, coupling, point one, point two, point one, point two. Right. Then again go for a multi section surface. Both surface intersects each other. Now we have to trim this. Surface 1, surface 2. See, like this, little bit. You have to apply fillet, edge fillet. Select edge fillet. See here. I give more fillet. See. Still more. I give 50, will it take? No, it is not taking. I delete this edge fillet. See, only that edge I selected and given 50 mm. Now for this, no, this side it is not accepting. I reduce the size 40. this side of course it has taken. Here it is not accepting. Slightly we reduce this radius. Now we will get. Select this edge also for the same fillet. See here. Now for this edge also I select. See here. So with a single command junction we got this is not exactly same, but we can get four ways, and with the junction see here it connects like this. So this is a usage of this BIW templates command. So with a single output you will generate output where if you want to create the same output with other commands you have to use more number of options. That's the usage of BIW templates options. Thank you for watching this video. For more videos, do subscribe my channel.